Example 3.26, find the roots of the equations 2 into x power 3 plus 3x square plus 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. So the given equations is, the given equation 2x power 3 plus 3x square plus 2x plus 3, that is equal to 0. First of all, given that the values is 2x power 3 plus 3x square plus 2x plus 3 is equal to 0. So this one is going to find the factors, that is called root. So by using the theorem of rational roots theorem, by using the theorem is rational roots theorem. Why? Because using the rational roots theorem means having the limit, having the roots is, suppose the form of P by Q, suppose the form of P by Q, it is called used by rational roots theorem. So first of all, A value, the values of A, that is called the polynomial equation of A, n is equal to 2, that is the first element. The last element is, and A0 is equal to 3, A0 is equal to 3. So if the condition of the rational roots theorem P by Q is zeros of the polynomial, is zeros of the polynomial, zeros of the polynomial, then P comma Q is equal to 1. So then P comma Q is equal to 1. This is a statement. So first, P is a factor of, P is a factor of first A naught. P is a factor of A naught. Is possible value, possible value is, so that is called 1 comma minus 1 comma 3 comma minus 3, that is the factor of, so A naught is equal to 3. A naught is a factor of P, so the divided of 3 is the possible values is 1 minus 1 3 minus 3, that is the important point. Next, Q is a factor of A n, is possible values is, possible value is, that is 2, so the divided, the must be divided of 2 is, the first one 1, second one minus 1, third one 2, fourth one minus 2, that is the must be divided of 3, must be divided of 2. Since the possible values, the possible roots values is, so this one, listening here, the first one, the first, let us take the one value 1. So the form of P by Q, 1 by 1. The first one is 1 by 1. Next one, 1 by minus 1. 1 by minus 1. First, second one. Next, 1 by 2. 1 by 2. Next one, 1 by minus 2. 1 by minus 2. That is the values, the first one. Then second, let us take the second value, minus 1. So minus 1 divided by the first one, 1. Next, minus 1 divided by minus 1. Minus 1 divided by minus 1. Next one, minus 1 divided by 2. So minus 1 divided by 2. Next one, minus 1 divided by minus 2. Minus 1 divided by minus 2. Next, let us take 3. The first one, 3 by 1. So next one, 3 by 1. Next, 3 by minus 1. 3 by minus 1. Next, let us take the values of 3 by 2. Next, let us take the values of 3 by minus 2. 3 by minus 2. Next, the last values is minus 3. So minus 3 divided by 1. Minus 3 divided by 1. Next one, minus 3 divided by minus 1. Minus 3 divided by minus 1. Next, minus 3 divided by 2. Minus 3 divided by 2. Next, minus 3 divided by minus 2. Minus 3 divided by 2. That is the possible value of root. That is the possible values of root. This one very important, then very easy. The follow this one. Next, this one, the solve the possible values of the rational roots. So again, since the rational roots is, first one is 1. First one is 1. Second one, minus 1. Second one, minus 1. Then third one, 1 by 2. Third one, 1 by 2. Next, fourth one, minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. Okay, clear. Next one, this one is, we get the answer of minus 1. Minus already enter. Next, this one plus 1. Plus 1 already enter. Next, minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by also here. Next, plus 1 by 2. Plus 1 by 2 also here. So, complete the first line. Is going to second line. Second line is, first one is 3. 3 first one. The second one is minus 3. Minus 3. Then third one is 3 by 2. 3 by 2. Fourth one is minus 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2. Next one minus 3. Minus 3 having minus 3. Next plus 3. Plus 3 is also having 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2. Next one plus 3 by 2. Plus 3 by 2 is also having. That is the possible values of this equation of roots. The possible value. 1 minus 1. 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. 3 minus 3. 3 by 2. Minus 3 by 2. So therefore the value, therefore 1 comma minus 1, next one 1 by 2 comma minus 1 by 2, the next one 3 comma minus 3, the next one 3 by 2 divided by minus 3 by 2. That's all. That is the possible roots of the given equation. Okay, next is going to what values is satisfied for this equation's vanished. That is called this one fully plus. So plus value does not exist. So this one is does not exist. This is also is does not exist. This is also does not exist. This is also does not exist. Why? Because this one is fully plus. So this is also plus. Is not get zero. So this one not roots of the given equation. Next. Check this one. Minus 1. Minus 1 by 2. Minus 3. Minus 3 by 2. So this is not 0. This is not 0. This is not 0. This one only we get 0. So you can try the another page. This one minus 1. Replace the values of first one, second one, third one. Next minus 1 by 2. Replace the values of x. Next minus 3. Replace the values of x. So this one replace the values of minus 3 by 2. We get the 0. So this one 0. So therefore one root of equation, one root of the given equation is x plus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. X plus 3 by 2 is equal to 0. So this one, that is called 2x plus 3, that is equal to 0. That is the root of the equation, the roots. Next is going to find the another roots. So by using the long division method, that is called 2x plus 3. 2x plus 3, the equation says 2x power 3 plus 3x square plus 2x plus 3. That is the long division method. So by using the long division method, so first one we get 0. So this one divided to this one remaining is x power 2. So we get answer 2x power 3 plus 3x square. Okay. So this one plus going to minus. This one plus is going to minus. So first term, second term cancel. The remaining value 2x plus 3. The remaining value. We get this one divided by this terms. So 2x divided by 2x. We get the answer is 1. So 2x plus 3. So this is also minus. This is also minus. This get 0. So the another factor of equation is x square plus 1. Therefore x square plus 1 is equal to 0. Then x square is equal to minus 1. So minus 1 is equal to I square, that is called a complex number. Next x square is equal to I square. Next x is equal to plus or minus I. That is called x value. So this one x power 3. The first solution is 3 by 2. The second solution is plus I. Third solution is minus I. Okay, clear? That is a very important area, this one. The possible value. So suppose not divided the values of not by using the synthetic division, but not exist. First one minus 1, next plus 1, plus 2, minus 2 not exist. So this one 3 by 2. 3 by 2 means rational value. Rational value directly by using to synthetic division is not. So that is by using the rational roots theorem. So therefore the roots of given equation, the roots of given equation is, the first one is x is equal to minus 3 by 2, next I a, next minus I a. Okay, very important sum. So this one only very carefully இது மறுபடியும் இந்த இடத்தை டிஸ்கஸ் பண்ணலாம். ஆக்சுவலாக 1/1, 1/-1, 1/2, நெக்ஸ்ட் 1/-2, இந்த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன், நெக்ஸ்ட் -1/1, -1/-1, -1/2, -1/-2, நெக்ஸ்ட் 3/1, 3/-1, 3/2, 3/-2, ஆல்சோ 3, த சேம் வேல்யூ. நெக்ஸ்ட் இதற்கு காமன் வேல்யூ கன்சிடர் பண்ணிக்கணும். இப்போ காமனாக 2, 1 இங்கே இருக்கு, மறுபடியும் 1 இங்கேயும் வருது அப்படின்னா இந்த ரெண்டு டேர்ம் வந்து ஒரு டேர்ம் தான் கன்சிடர் பண்ணும். தட் இஸ் கால்ட் ஒன் வேல்யூ, ஒன் வேல்யூ மட்டும் தான் கன்சிடர் பண்ணுறோம். ஸோ அப்படி ஒன் வேல்யூ கன்சிடர் பண்ணி இந்த ஏரியாக்குள்ளே என்டர் ஆகிடுறேன். இதுல இருந்து நம்ம எப்படி இன்டர்டா செலெக்ஷன் பண்ணுறோம்னா, ஆக்சுவலாக இதில் இருக்கிற டேர்ம்னா நல்லா கவனிச்சா, இது பிளஸ், இதுவும் பிளஸ், இதுவும் பிளஸ், இதுவும் பிளஸ். ஆல்ரெடி நம்ம கிவன் ஈக்குவேஷன்ல நம்மகிட்ட என்ன இருக்கு, இதெல்லாம் ஃபுல்லாக பிளஸ்ஸாக தான் இருக்கு. அப்போ இதெல்லாம் ப்ளஸ்ஸாக இருக்கிறப்ப இந்த ப்ளஸ் டேர்ம் எடுத்து அப்ளை பண்ணுறப்ப கண்டிப்பாக இந்த ஈக்குவேஷன் என்ன மாறாது, ஜீரோ ஆகாது. தட் இஸ் த இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் பாயிண்ட். இந்த ஒன் எடுத்து அப்ளை பண்ணாலும் 1/2, 1/3 ப்ளஸ், இந்த ப்ளஸ் வேல்யூ எதுவுமே எக்ஸிஸ்ட் ஆகாது. அப்போ நெக்ஸ்ட் -1, இதில் ஜீரோ வரல. நெக்ஸ்ட் -1/2, ஜீரோ வரல. -3, இதுலேயும் ஜீரோ வரல. ஸோ 3/2 எடுத்து அப்ளை பண்ணுறப்ப தான்